Suppose we have a set of points that form a closed polygon. We can check if a given point is inside or outside this polygon using the ray casting algorithm. This algorithm works by drawing a horizontal line from the point and counting the number of times the line intersects the polygon's edges. If the number of intersections is even, the point is outside the polygon. If the number of intersections is odd, the point is inside the polygon. The following code shows how to implement the ray casting algorithm in Python. Initialize the number of intersections to zero. Declare the x and y coordinates of the point. For each vertex of the polygon, consider the line segment AB, where A is the current vertex and B is the next vertex. If the point is between A and B in the vertical axis and is less than the intersection point in the horizontal axis, then we can count it as an intersection. At the end of this loop, if the number of intersections is odd, then the point is inside the polygon. The ray casting algorithm works with both convex and concave polygons. Let's draw some random points and paint the ones outside the polygon red and the ones inside green. We should also consider the case in which the point lies on a side of the polygon. To do this, we can use the following code. For each vertex of the polygon, consider the line segment AB. The point will lie on the line segment if the following three conditions are true. First, the x-coordinate of the point is between the x-coordinates of the endpoints of the line segment. Second, the y-coordinate of the point is between the y-coordinates of the endpoints of the line segment. And third, the slope of the line segment is equal to the slope connecting the point and any endpoint of the line segment. If all three conditions are true, then the point lies on the segment.